Will saw this thing coming out of the sky. Had one long horn and one big eye. Woo! I commenced a shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
When it came down to earth and it lit in a tree, I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say it in a voice so gruff.
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, that's for so rock and roll. Flying purple people eater, pigeon-toed undergrowth. Flying purple people eater,
we wear short shorts.
Friendly purple people eater, what a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground and he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a bop, bop, a loop, a lop, a loop, bam, boom.
Well,
that's the soul rock and roll. Flying purple people eater, pigeon-toed undergrowth. Flying purple people eater,
what a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing out, really knocking him dead, playing rock and roll music through that horn in his head. Woo!